Hello everyone, GameDog here, and welcome to Pixevo the Fountain. I remember this game not being too long. It's kind of like a light Metroidvania by Evil Dog. The fountain is eternal. Wake up, start. Oh, there I am. So yeah, we start as a tiny little pixel. And basically, the gimmick is when you collect enough of them, yeah, you upgrade a little bit. You evolve, Pixevo. This is a cool game. It's very simple, but I like it quite a bit. Can we make that jump yet? No, we can't. I don't remember the music being this upbeat, by the way. I remember it had good music, but I thought it was a lot more somber. I need arms in order to pull that, probably. Nice. Now we have legs. Ah, come on. Some of the t jumps in this game are really tight. Little trick though is that like this is one of those games where like you don't drop off a platform until your entire body is off of it. Oh, I can't make that jump anyway. There's no fall damage either. Let's go the other way now. Okay, I guess I can't make that jump either. Or maybe I can? Nope, can't get in there quite yet. I gotta find five more pixels somehow. I feel like that jump should be possible. Oh, there we go. Just check something real quick. Okay. Oh, okay, I can get that. I think that's possible. Maybe if I jump from up here? No. There we go. With formed arms, you can interact. So yeah, now we have arms and a head. Which means we can also pull levers. Uh-oh. Okay, I don't think I can get that one quite yet. These jumps are also way easier now, too. Oh. I didn't expect there to be a light puzzle. Okay, there we go. I feel like I might be able to get that. Yep, there we go. Uh-oh. Well, that right there is one of the ones I can get. Now I need to get one more pixel aside from that. Yeah, I remember my biggest problem with this game is that, like, I hate that you need exactly 32. Like, you have to be perfect, basically. And I also thought that was a little unfair, because, like, you know, by laws of average, you're gonna miss one. Why punish the player for that? Now I gotta run all over where I was beforehand, just looking for a single pixel. Maybe this one over here is possible with the form I have now? Let's try this jump a few more times. Oh, it is possible. With small wings, you can fly for a moment. So yeah, now we have wings. Okay. Okay, so I guess I can't get that one. So I'm missing quite a bit. I still think I might be able to get up there. Oh, I can't interact with that one again. Oh! Can I get up there? Possibly. I do this pixel perfect. I think I should be able to. There we go. Alright, what's up here now? Oh, come on. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Uh-oh. Okay, good. I was worried I was gonna fall on that. I looked up this game on YouTube real quick. I think you can actually speedrun this game in like 10 minutes if you know what you're doing. Oh, come on! God, you guys think getting over it is frustrating? Just play this and like fail a jump like that. Please land. Oh my Christ! How? I hate that I can't see that platform from that other platform. Maybe if I just drop. Oh, no, there it is. There we go. Oh my God, why'd that take so many tries? No, not making that jump. I wonder if I can go farther up that way. I need four more, and I think there are three on that platform, which means I probably missed one somewhere. Or on that drop. Oh, wait, no. Okay, I'm missing two. Some places they might be. Like maybe I can go to the left up here somewhere. Oh, yep. Ah, now I'm missing one though. That's really annoying. It's probably one I thought was impossible somewhere, but like actually is. Oh, okay. Better than falling down the other route, honestly. I think I've explored the entire bottom half. Ah. Back down. Oh. There we go! As a flying beast, you can blast doors. And yeah, here we go. Oh, it looks like you can fly infinitely now, too. Was there one over here? Yes. Honestly, at this point, it's just all about, like, remembering where these things were. Huh? I was like standing on the side of the wall there for a second. That was weird. So we can't blast that wall. Interesting. Oh, there's one. Alright, 12 left. Wait, no, 16 left. Oh! That's in the lower half of the area. Yeah, up here. You're strong enough to activate the fountain. I think the fountain, I'm gonna assume, is that like blocked off area I couldn't go through beforehand. Ah, now it does work. They're gonna give you one last puzzle, though. Oh. Ah, okay. I don't know where I need to go exactly. Oh, this looks promising. As your life force is drained, you feel the fountain. You feel the fountain, and want to be one with it. Your vision is getting blurry, but you feel at peace. You accept your faith gladly, by sacrificing yourself. You have restored the flow, and saved the world. There will be tales and songs about you, for all eternity. Thank you for playing. That's a little more frustrating than I remember it being, but I enjoyed that quite a bit. And you can start the game over from the start if you want, but I don't know, man. Well, that was cool to go back to. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.